Okay, so let's first revise the first 12 verses of the Narasimha Kavacha that we have already covered. Okay, so start. Narasimha Kavacha.
Jai Balhadi Narasimha Kavacha. Sarva Karam Punyam.
सिंहासम त्रिनयनम शरदिंदु
समप्रभम लक्ष्मी
रत्नकेयूरमुद्रितं तप्तकांचन संकाशं पीत निर्मलवाससं इंद्रादिसुरमौलिस्थ स्फुरन्माणिक्यदीप्तिभिः विराजित पदद्वंद्वं कवचं पठे
नरसिंहोध्वनि
नरसिंहो मे शिरःपातु पातु नरहरिः मुनिर्वर्यस्तुति प्रियः नासं मे
सिंह सर्वविद्यादिपातु
नरसिंहारसिंहादवन्दितः नरसिंह पातु मे कंठम कंधौ भूपरान्तः दिव्यास्त्रशोभितो भुजो नरसिंह पातु मे
भुजौ
अरौ मे
देवरातो
नरसिंह पातु
सर्वतः
वेरी गुड सो नेक्स्ट टुडे वी विल सी द 13th एंड 14th वर्स ओके सो प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी मध्यम पातु हिरण्याक्ष
अंजलि देयर इज नो स्क्रीन I'm also looking for the screen. I did not see it.
I thought it was showing earlier.
Now I don't know why I cannot see it.
Okay, let me share it again.
Mataji, I can't see the screen.
Yeah, one second.
Yeah, we're trying to fix it. Hold on. Yes, now we can see the screen.
Thank you, Mataji. Yeah, I'm sorry for that. I'm not sure what happened. Okay, so let's start the next two verses. Madhyam Patu Hiranyaksha. मध्यम पातु हिरण्याक्ष वक्षकुक्षि विदारणः मध्यम पातु हिरण्याक्ष नाभि मे पातु नाभिं मे पातु नरहरिः
स्वनाभि
मे पातु
नरहरि
मध्यम पातु
हिरण्याक्षः
Okay, everyone can repeat after her.
मध्यम पातु हिरण्याक्ष
पातु हिरण्याक्ष What you want to read? You're muted, Mataji.
No, she's unmuted.
Mataji.
Abhimme patu narahari.
स्वनाभि
ब्रह्म संस्तुतः ओके हर्षिका कैन यू रीड द ट्रांसलेशन
ओके मे ही हू रिप्ड अपार्ट द चेस्ट एंड अब्डोमेन ऑफ द ग्रेट डेमन हिरण्याक्ष प्रोटेक्ट माय वेस्ट And may Lord Narhari protect my navel. He is offered praise by Lord Brahma, who has sprung from his own navel.
Thank you. So next we'll go to the next, the 14th verse. Brahmanda Kotaya Katyam. ब्रह्मांडकोटयकट्यां
गुह्यं मे पातु गुह्यानां
मंत्राणां
गुह्यरूपदृक्
गुह्यं मे पातु गुह्यानां मन्त्राणां गुह्यरूपदृक्
Antranam
One more time. Brahmanakotaya Katyam. Brahmanakotaya Katyam. Yasya saukatu me katim. Dushyam me patu dushyanam. Mantranam dushyabhutadek. Gaurangi, would you like to read the translation?
Okay. Sermon of the great Dean Hanya Kusha, protect my beast and my Lord, protect my neighbor. He is offered prayers by Lord Brahma, who has sprung his own navel.
You're reading the wrong one.
You have to read the 14th verse.
Oh, may he who, on whose grip rest all the universe protect my hips. May the Lord protect my private parts. He is knower of man. Trust all my mysteries, but himself is not visible.
Thank you, Gaurangi. Okay, so please practice, and we'll see tomorrow. Okay, we go on to our next section, which is the Devanagari. Okay. So far we saw the consonants or vyanjan. The first series was ka series, ka kha ga gha nya. Then the cha series, cha cha ja jha nya. Today we are going to see the ta series. Okay, so ta. This is how the ta looks. So you have to put one small standing line and a half circle. Okay, ta. So ta as in tataha, tataha, which is the shore. Okay.
Where
So let's quickly write it. Ta as in tataha.
Can you show me the word?
Yeah, I'm coming. Did you all write it? I'll show it.
And so.
Tataha. Tataha or Vataha, as you saw in your Vrindavan pastimes. Vataha. Banyan tree. So that is also ta. Tataha. Okay. Next one. It's tha. The ta plus ha. Tha. Okay. So this is again easy, one small vertical line and then a complete circle. That is ta. So as in paatha or lesson. So let's write it.
Akkaji, can you tell us how to write the word?
Yeah, first can you write this? Then I'll show it.
Yes, I'm done writing.
Okay, good job. Here is the one. Pathaha. Okay. So, ta, tha. Next is da. Da. So, da is easy. Just like S. So, you put a small standing line and a S. So that is
Mataji,
da.
Also like E. Mataji, can you show the one That's the word for tha.
Tha is pataha and first ta is tataha. Tataha or shore. Then next is tha, which is pataha. Then da as in damaru, which is the small drum. Okay.
Mataji, Lord damaru.
Okay, let me quickly finish it because we are almost reaching the time limit. Okay, da is damaru, small drum, and then next is dha, the da plus ha sound, dha. So this is easy again. So you write one small standing line and then half circle and then a circle ending it with a circle. And the over bar. Okay, dha. So dha as in dhakka or the large drum. Dhakka. Okay. So we finish this and then the last one, which is the na. Na. Okay. So na is easy. Na. So na. How do you write it? You write a U and then a standing line and then the over bar, which is the na. Okay. And what is the word for it? Banaha or the arrow. Okay. Banaha. So that is the ta series. So you saw ta.
Mataji, can you repeat that?
Tha, pataha, then da, damaru, and dha is the dhakka, and na as in banaha. Okay, so we are done for the okay. So that's the series that we saw today. Awesome. The series.
Raise your hand. Can you repeat the words?
Mataji.
Yeah. Arjun Saket, you have a question?
Yeah. So can you repeat the words? I couldn't write.
Okay, here it is. Tataha, ta as in tataha. Okay. I think we are almost nearing the end, so the meeting may end. Anyway, I'll show. Okay. And tha as in pataha.
Can you stay on that one? I need to write that down.
Pataha, lesson. Okay. Are you done? We'll go to the next one.
Yeah. Yes, Mataji.
Da as in damaru or the small drum.
Yeah.
Then dha as in dhakka or the large drum.
Yeah, done.
Thank you.
As in banaha. Okay.
Mataji, which one is the dh one?
Okay, dha. This is the one. Dha, where you write the standing line, a C, and then complete it with a small circle there. Okay.
What's the word for it? Okay. Dhaka. Thank you, Mataji.
Okay. So practice it and send your practices on the group. Okay. So see you tomorrow with the next series. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Hare Krishna.
Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Mataji,
is your next session? The next is the Damodar class, which is 2 to 6 year old.
Wait, is there another class, Mataji?
The next is the Damodar class, which is 2 to 6 years old class.
Oh, okay. I forgot, sorry. Bye.
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 Hare Krishna Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
We could make a revision, right, for them? Because there are still 7 minutes with them.
Yeah, I think she did one revision. Mataji, we'll leave this room.
Yes, Mataji, no alternative, right? Had enough time. Okay, no worries, Mataji. Let all the kids leave, right?
Yeah, we can just
we leave. They will be directly disconnected, right?
It has an option that says you want to leave the room or you want to leave the meeting. So we can just leave.
See, then I know if I leave the break room is there, right? But yeah, that's only for us. For kids, if they leave room, that means they will be directly out of the call. Yeah, I think that is the way it is. I don't know how it is. Who is not a co-host should try. Or maybe, kids, if you want to do leave the break room, you can click leave and click the leave the break room. So you will join the other class over there. Or else you can do leave meeting, whatever they are okay with. What do you want to do, Mataji?
Leave break room.